Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. Today we're going to clean my boyfriend's trailer. He wants it cleaned today. He's taking those bounces home today and the kid's toy. So I'm going to clean this for him. And then there's a tote over here that he wants me to clean. There's a few things in there as well he wants me to clean. He's going to take that home with him today as well. So let's get started. I can't wait until he starts cleaning out this porch, because I do want to clean this porch. I have to sweep it, I have to wipe everything down, and I have to hose it and so forth. So I'm trying to get all this stuff clean so you can take it off, take off with it. All right, so let's get started. Hope you guys enjoy this video.
Thank you.
This room. So I scrubbed the lunchbox. Items here, so I clean those. I'm gonna put everything on this trailer right here. Let me push it back. Everything fits. Alright, so that's it for this video. I hope you were able to see me put everything on here. I think you did, but yeah. So yeah, everything's packed, ready for him to take. So I got the toy, lunchbox, those little electronic things, the toys, and the two bouncers. So later, maybe next week, because he has plenty of stuff now to sell. So next week I will be cleaning the stroller, this bouncer, and the radio. I still have to scrub the inside of this because My dad wants to use it as an organizer, so I still gotta do that. And I have to do the porch. So that is another video. I have to clean the porch, clean the grill, and everything. So there's gonna be a few more videos coming up, but yeah, that's it for this video. It's a little cool out here, so I wasn't sweating too bad. It's not too hot. It is cool out here, and yeah. So I had fun with this, and I'll see you guys in the next video.